everybody. Excuse me for the way I look today. I just woke up. Actually, yeah, I just woke up. Like, it doesn't even matter. But I have something very, very important to talk to you all about. And I want you all to heed to this because this is happening as we speak. For those who have credit cards and debit cards, when you go out to eat or when you go make purchases at stores, try your best, if you can avoid it, try your best to use cash. The only reason why I say that is because an incident occurred this morning where we found out that somebody, more than likely somebody who took our card at a restaurant and decided that they wanted to go on a shopping spree and took several hundred dollars out of our account. Now, we knew for a fact it was not, you know, me or my brother, because, you know, we don't. Only time I use my credit card is when I'm ordering something off of Amazon or if I'm at Walmart or whatever. But just know that be careful. Be careful, okay? When you're purchasing something, especially online, and when you're purchasing something, when you're paying for your meals using your debit or credit card at restaurants or Walmart, be careful about that stuff, because some people, you know, they can smile and grin in your face, you know, and then they could be taking money from you. You never know it until like months later, you know what I'm saying? So on a lighter note, though, we have found out who did it. There's an investigation going on. We're all going to find out who decided that they wanted to go Christmas shopping. It wasn't nothing extreme, but it was a lot of money. So we're going to find out who it was that did that. And, you know, you all know me as pretty much of a humble person, but you also know that if I'm pushed to the limit, I will turn into a devilish version of myself. And so when I find out who it is that decided to go on a shopping spree on iTunes, of all places, the person decided they wanted to spend a lot of money on iTunes. So when I find out who it was that did it, and we're going to find out, trust and believe, we're going to find out because we got everybody in on it. I will be taking his computer or her computer, whoever it may be. And I may take more than that, you know, because I don't take lightly to this. I don't think anybody should. It's kind of scary when you don't know what to do at first, but we got everything settled. We know what's happening. We're going to find out who it is that did it, and I'm going to take them for everything they got. Everything. If you're going to steal from me, I'm going to steal from you. I don't care if it was just on iTunes. I don't care if you were downloading music like crazy and movies and stuff. Oh, no. I'm going to take your computer that you got the movies and stuff on. Then, that's bad. I know that's terrible of me. That's terrible. I shouldn't even say stuff like that. But it's true. If you're going to steal from me, I'm going to steal from you. Two wrongs don't make a right. But when I'm paying for something in a store, restaurant, or whatever, and I'm entrusting you with my information and all that stuff, and this is how you repay me for that, oh, yes, I will take you for everything that you got. Everything. Your house, your home, your car. I need a car right now, so maybe I should take that person's car. And I already got a new computer, so maybe I can always use another one. I'll take that, too. Take them for everything they got. And trust and believe, I will try. We will try. Okay? Take them everything they got. You know, I can always use a new house. If this person lives in a nice house, I'll take your house, too. Plain and simple. You know, we entrust people, strangers, to abide by the rules, but we see that many people just don't know how to do that. So we have to go and take them for everything they got. And as bad as the economy is right now, for this person, I could really care less, because they knew what they were getting into. They knew they were going to get caught. They knew that. So now we're going to find out who it is that's done it. And hopefully we'll find out soon. My family, we are going to take them for everything they got. Like I said, I can always use another computer. I could always use a car. You know, I could always use a house. So you all out there, please be careful. Be careful. Pay for your stuff in cash if you can help it. If you can help it. If you're at if you're at a restaurant or, you know, if you're at a store or whatever, try to avoid using your debit card as much as possible. Try to balance it out. You know what I mean? If you know you don't have the cash on you, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, use your card, you know. But if you can help it, try to use cash to pay for your stuff. Try to. Really try to. Okay? so you can avoid being in a situation like this. And like I said, it's not a headache. It's not, everything's fine. We know, like I said, it's in an investigation now. Everything's fine. But I had to really let you all know that to the simplest things that we pay for, whether it be a meal at a restaurant or at a store, just be careful because people behind them counters can be crooks, okay? And for those who work in retail and work in restaurant, if you know you don't do that, then I'm not talking to you. But if you know you've done that or if you tried to take somebody and wrote down their credit card number and all that stuff like that, just so you can go and please yourself, trust and believe, we'll find you. It's not hard, okay? You're stupid anyway for even using it online. All I have to do is trace from your transactions and trace to your IP address. It's not hard. So I'll find you, okay? It's fun if you're doing it now. You're enjoying it now, but we will find you. It's not hard. Not hard at all. So just be ready. If you know who you are, if you're watching this, okay, I'm talking to you. If you know you're doing this, we will take you for everything you got. Everything.